Hello there everyone. I'm here recording this video to show you how you could recover or reset your Gmail password. Once you put in your username and you're prompted to enter the password, click on Forgot Password and it'll ask you to enter the last password you remember using this Google account. If you remember it, just put it in, not the current one, one of the previous ones, the most recent one, the better. And you put it in. If it's right, that'll give you access to change the password. If not, you could try another way. In my case, they got my Galaxy and they sent me a notification. If you guys have your phone associated with that, you could try it that way. If not, try another way. Now they try sending a verification code. You could either get a text or call to the phone number associated with the Gmail account. And if you don't have any, or if you don't have your phone, try again. And now the next step is sending a verification code to the email, another email associated with your Gmail account. You could get the code there. If you don't have that, try another way. If you remember the month and the year when you created your Gmail account, you could enter it and they will grant you access to change your password also. So if you don't have that, you could try another way. And now this is kind of the last step. You could enter any email that you could check now. That doesn't mean that they will give you access to change your password, but at least you could try. They will actually, if they could verify that the account you're putting in now, like this account, is you. If they could verify that, I have no clue what methods they use to verify that both the email account you're putting in now and the Gmail account that you're trying to recover the password for are both yours. I have no clue what they do to verify that. But if they do, they'll give you access. Okay, I'll put in the thing. They will send a code. Let me go recover the code. Okay, so I'm back. Code and hit next. Okay, so you probably will get this message that's saying when you select done, the Google Accounts team will review your info and get back to you within 1 to 3 business days if you click this. Now here they give you the option of adding any more info that might help your case. Whatever you might think of that might help you, you could add in into this section. And by the way, some helpful hints that might help your case is try when you trying to get recovery to your password, try using the same device you've used before, like the same computer or laptop that you've used before to access that Gmail account. That helps because Google keeps all records and they can see that this Gmail account that you're trying to recover has been used or accessed from the same device you're trying to reset the password from. Things like that help, you know. And if you, for example, don't remember the exact month and year you created the account, if you put something close, then that might help, you know. Things like this you could include here that might help you make it easier for them to grant you access to reset your password. But if all fail, then I guess you'll have to give up and try creating another email. That's it. Hopefully this was helpful to some of you guys. Please feel free to leave a comment, like the video, or subscribe to my channel. Anything will be greatly appreciated. Thank you very much everyone, and have a great day now.